Hey guys, welcome to today's video. Today we are going to be teaching you how to do cool tricks. And yep. I'm with my friend Gina.
Hi.
Yeah. So we're going to do a cool trick.
So the first one is going to be a coffee grinder. So if you don't know what a coffee grinder is,
you can show me.
I'll show you what it is. You basically just bring, you're like, here, I'll show you. Oh, I know. That's how you do it.
Yeah. Do you want me to show them?
Yeah, and we'll show them together how to, and then here, she'll show you how to do it too.
Ow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wait, the floor's kind of slippery.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, how you do it is you bring your leg out, and it has to be your leg.
And you have to go like this.
Yeah, you have
if you're a lefty, do it on the left side. If you're a righty, do it on the right side.
Yeah.
So you're going to do that, and you're going to bring your leg around, go like that with your foot,
and then you
jump over with your foot.
Jump over.
And then keep doing that.
Yeah,
so basically it's going to be like this. But yeah, like that, but like the floor is really like slippery, so like I can't do it.
So it's basically like this, move over. I'm gonna do slow mo, then I'm gonna do real.
Yeah.
So you go like this, and then you'll catch with your hands, your body weight. So ready?
See, the floor is like really slippery.
Yeah. But that's the coffee grinder.
Yep.
Next is the splits.
Splits. Okay. So the floor is not as slippery to do the splits. But it's okay.
So, how do you do the splits this time?
So you just have to be really stretched out.
Stretchy.
And like stressed out. Stretched out. And you have to like know how to do gymnastics. You know?
So,
and like also you have to like,
let's do some regular stretches.
Okay.
So first we're going to touch our nose to our knee. Then we're going to reach for our toe. Then the other side.
I take gymnastics, guys.
I take dance.
And dance. I take gymnastics and dance.
And then you touch your nose to your other knee. And then you touch your toes. Now you're gonna go to the you're gonna touch both. And now you're gonna do the front.
Gonna, you can do it all the way. I can't
do it all the way. I can do it all the way. Show them.
Yeah, I cannot do it all the way.
Wait, yes I can. You're close, yeah.
I can't do it all the way. Sorry.
So that's
yeah.
So now we're gonna show you how to do it. Since you're all stretched out, I would do a couple more stretches.
Yeah.
Like
that.
Like that and stuff. Oh yeah.
Wait.
So yeah, let's try.
Mine probably is not gonna be as good because like
I'm more flexible.
Well yeah. But also, like, yeah.
Okay, so.
And you want to go, like, slow.
Yeah, if it's your
first time. If it's a boy, don't try this if you're a boy.
Well, you can try if you're,
experienced.
Yeah. So, here, I'm going to just do it really quick. She can do it slow.
On the shot. So, basically, yeah.
That's it. And I am so close to my butt.
Like, look.
I know.
But it hurts too much.
Oh, come here.
Nope.
That's so close.
I'm gonna do it slow. And if you're a beginner, I don't suggest you going all the way down.
Yeah, I'm gonna show
the door what all the way down. Go like that and then like all the way down. So basically go that way first and then go all the way down.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go slow and I'm gonna do the like the beginner style thing. Okay. Slow, 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 and then stop there. And then you can go down.
So yeah, so your front split.
Okay. My front split.
Oh yeah. You're so close.
I always try as a gymnast, but like I just can't.
Well, hey, Kita.
Sorry about that. Yeah. Yeah. So, here we go. So, while Camille was talking to her sister to be quiet, I'm going to show you the next trick. And this trick I'm just going to show you. And I'm gonna show you the next trick since Camila. I'm just gonna do this next trick by myself. Camila's still learning.
What? Oh yeah. I'm still learning how to do that.
This is called the priest, but some people call it.
We never learned that. Yeah.
But some people call it a different name, but my dance teacher calls it the priest. So here it is. So I'm gonna do it and then I'm gonna teach you how to do it. Go like this.
Sorry about that, that was my slime.
Yeah, he's playing with slime over there. Look. So this is how you do it. So you take your arm and then you basically want to touch your elbow to your like.
I'm gonna do it now.
Yeah, she's gonna do it. So
I'm gonna try.
So you're gonna attach your elbow to like your rib or like your your hip. And then you're gonna just like balance, and then you're gonna put the side of your head very gently there and just like pick up your body.
Yeah, I can't do it.
You're almost there.
I just can't pick up my body.
So I'll do it one more time. For you. I can hold it for longer, but I have cramps, so that's unless I can do it right now. So the next trick she's gonna teach you by herself, and that is a
So basically you need a stretch for this one. So basically this like that. So basically you stretch like this. You can get your leg up like that and then like go like that. Or you can go like that. If you can't reach all the way, I know that people can't reach like all the way like that. But you can just go like that.
I'm close to reaching out the way.
Yeah, me too.
But I can't put my leg behind my head.
Yes, you can actually do that.
See, I don't get how. But I'm usually need a wall.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
I do not get how she can do it.
So I'll do it. You could be able to try it on the couch.
Like that, and you're gonna try to straighten it out and then hold it like that, and then you're gonna go down like that, and then just stretch it all the way. Yeah, basically that's how you do it.
So that's it
for the video. We can teach you a spin. You want to teach someone a spin? I don't think you can like get it like quickly, but like
okay, show them how to spin.
Okay. I teach you is the one that goes like this.
A double turn?
Yeah. So I'm going to go like this, and then I'm going to go like that. So, yeah. Like that, but you can, I'm not going to do it, look. Okay, I'm dizzy. Alright. So you're going to go like this, and you're going to go like that. And you're gonna put your, when you spin, you're gonna put your leg up, like this.
And we got teach different ways. I don't do it like that. I do it, I get prepared like this.
I get prepared every time like that.
And just go like,
yeah, I just go like this, that. I mean, it's like normal, like this. Like that, and then go up. But like, yeah, that's how you do that.
So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Comment below, subscribe.
Comment below if you got any of these, like just if you like.
Yeah, comment below if you got
any of these from this video.
But yeah, bye.